this is Aisha Jain and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do. Yeah, I'll wait till you subscribe. Yeah, right now, the red button there. Click that. Okay, great. And now without any further delay, let's get started. Hashtag vocal for local. Self-reliant India. Make in India. Support small businesses. Naam anek message passe. कि हम जो भी प्रोडक्ट्स खरीदें वो इंडियन प्रोडक्ट्स हों या मेड इन इंडिया हो, बट देन अगेन दिमाग में बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस आ जाते हैं, जैसे कि यार हम ये करें तो क्यों ही करें, यार आई डोंट रियली लाइक चेंजेस, आई मीन जो भी प्रोडक्ट्स यूज कर रही हो ना वो बेस्ट है, बेस्ट मेरे लिए. मेरे अकेले करने से क्या होगा, सबको करना चाहिए ना ये तो. एंड द वर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज हाँ हाँ देखते हैं रिएक्शन, इग्नोरेंस. Well, the simple logic behind vocal for local is that कि हमारी economy में भी बहुत बुरी situation में, and to give that a push, हमें हमारे public और private sectors को back on track लाना होगा. And how do we do that? Well, simple यार, by going vocal for local. And this purchasing behavior will help us in number one, financial growth. Well, it is obvious कि जब हम Indian products खरीदेंगे तो directly and indirectly it would help India in becoming financially stronger. But the problem is, as stated by Mr. Santosh Desai, a brand specialist, is that कि हमें पता ही नहीं है कि Indian brands हैं तो हैं कौन से. And to be honest, we are a little lazy to even research about it. So comment down below या फिर I'll do an Instagram poll where you can let me know if I should make a video on Indian brands. And now coming back to the topic, well, चलो हमें भले ही नहीं पता हो कि Indian brands हैं तो हैं कौन से, but we do know some relatives या फिर हमारी सोसाइटी या लोकेलिटीज में ऐसी शॉप्स हैं, लोकल शॉप्स हैं, जिनसे हम डेफिनेटली कुछ ना कुछ चीजें तो खरीद ही सकते हैं. नंबर टू, टेक्नोलॉजिकल एडवांसमेंट. और अभी ऐसा चांस है कि इंडिया कैन डेवलप टेक्नोलॉजी जो बाहर अवेलेबल है और इंडिया में नहीं, या फिर इवन बेटर, वी कैन क्रिएट समथिंग न्यू. सो देयर इज अ चांस फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड वी नीड टू ग्रैब इट. नंबर थ्री, एम्प्लॉयमेंट. Well, a lot of people have lost their jobs during this period and it's been quite hard to find a good one now. So when we buy things which are made in India, it will help businesses to generate revenue and that revenue will help them to grow and expand. And for that, they will hire more people. So basically, job opportunities create karna to hamare hi haathon mein hai. See, I understand the fact ki kehna bahut aasan hai aur karna bahut hi mushkil. Aur aise thodi hota hai ki aap ek din utho aur aapko bole ki Indian products use karne hai aur baaki products aap chhod do. It is quite a hard thing to do. All I'm trying to say is कि अगर हम पांच चीजें बाहर की खरीदते हैं तो try only buying three things from outside and two things which are made in India. क्योंकि जब तक हम try नहीं करेंगे हमें पता नहीं चलेगा. और ये local businesses ही थे जिन्होंने हमें lockdown के period में help किया to bring us the essentials. So now it's our time to pay them back and help them earn a livelihood. So that was it for today's video. If you guys liked it, you know the drill. Like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell notification icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video and follow me on Instagram and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!